shoes of the season from Vince Camuto. It's HSN. It is our spring fashion edit. I'm Siobhan Sarna. And if you've noticed any of the magazines, the major advertising campaign for Vince Camuto, these shoes are featured. And we have them here, brand new. First time you're getting a chance to see these. It's called the Niskera, and it's the strappy leather wedge sandal. The color you're looking at here is called Peacoat. It's a navy.
My favorite color this season in the wedge.
Okay, we need to explore.
Yes.
Okay, then we have it for you in this color, which we're referring to as saddle black. It's primarily saddle.
Yes.
But look at this. See that? It looks like it's not going to stretch, but it does. Mm-hmm. There's the black detail. And by the way, these are incredibly light.
Yes.
I mean,
honestly,
like crazy.
Light.
It's like it's cork.
It is. Like, I don't know how to explain how light this is, but I'm holding it with my pinky, and I could sit here all night and do this. It's light as a feather.
It really is.
I've never seen a wedge. Like, I feel like we could almost, like, juggle them.
Yeah.
Because I don't, like, that's the only
There's
way
no
I can explain to you
light.
How light this is. It really.
But if heavy
is lighter than a flip flop.
It is.
I know.
If heaviness has kept you away from big wedges like this, you just found the perfect solution.
You did.
Okay, and then you have the black.
And then I have this stunning, gorgeous black.
So simple, so architectural.
It really is.
Yeah.
There's so many wonderful features of this wedge. Wedges are great, especially if you're the girl that needs this height. Mm-hmm. This is the wedge for you. Because if you notice right here, the pitch.
Look at the pitch.
Is barely there. So, yes, you're getting, you know, a lot of height in one wedge, but you're going to feel like you're only walking on, you know, a small, like, 1 or 2 inch wedge. Because this gorgeous pitch is going to make you sit back on your heels. It's going to give you that fabulous height where you can wear it, you know, for a long period of time. But it's going to move with you.
I can't get over the weight.
I know, the weight.
We don't know how to express that properly, but trust us.
I almost
on this.
Feel like if we put this in water, it would float.
I agree with that 100%.
Talk about walking on water.
I agree with
this
you 100%.
This is it.
100%. Try it on for size. There's the architectural nature to this shoe that is so appealing. Your dresses, slacks, you name it, sizing. Here we go. 6, 6.5, and then whole and half sizes all the way up to size 10, and then we have size 11. Free shipping and handling. If wedges have turned you on, you need to get this to add that to your collection. If wedges have, I'm not so sure, I would start with this one.
I would start with this one too. A lot of customers say, you know, I can't wear them honestly. My legs are tired. They're exhausted because they're so heavy. These, again, they're so lightweight. If you're ready to give a wedge another chance, and I recommend you do, I think you would love this wedge because the details, like this back area is a square detail, so it brings that eye down instead of, you know, normally that rounded that you see, and it is leather wrapped. I mean, that detail in and of itself is so,
I'll show you that.
Just,
here.
It's really gorgeous.
There it is in the navy. And it looks like it's a heel from a distance.
It does. It looks like it's a heel, but it's an illusion.
It's an illusion. It's color blocked. And then there's the rest of the wedge. So,
and this is textured.
Yeah, it's
almost
textured.
Like a corrugated leather.
Yes.
I've never seen something like a wedge this beautiful.
And we've seen a lot of shoes.
We have.
We've seen a lot of shoes in our day. Okay, let's talk about this. Because instead of your classic elastic goring that moves, this moves. It looks like it's a metal buckle,
it
but
does
it's actually
and down here it moves
through.
Too so it's going to keep your foot in without feeling like a cast because it's going to move right with you.
It's becomes part of your foot.
Mm-hmm.
So all of a sudden heels, platforms, you have to try it on.
You
know
do
what?
And it's all
experience.
Padded.
It's comfortable with that padded insole all the way up to the heel. So for those of us who are looking for a higher heel,
yes,
who are maybe not the tallest girl in the room,
mm-hmm,
but on occasion we would like to be, you put this shoe on and you just transform.
You get the height of almost like a 5-inch high heel, but you're going to feel like you're in less than 2 inches because of this pitch.
That's so important. First of all, the platform in the front is 1¾ inches, and then the pitch. The pitch is what I think the reason why people love platforms is because of the heel cheat. But if the... don't you know this? You know this. If the pitch isn't right, so what?
It doesn't work out.
It doesn't. It
no.
does not. But when you get the pitch right and you've got the platform, life is so good.
It does. These are engineered to make women smile and, you know, and buy even more than one color. I know you'll have one home. You're going to wear, realize how wearable it is, and come back for another color.
300 left to go, and last call, 9.5 and 10 in the black, and then that's going to be it. The flex payment, very compelling, under $37 to get this at home or at another flex payment if you wanted to use the HSN card. Here's what we're talking about. An extremely surprisingly, like shocking, what lightweight shoe that
it does.
I hope you can see how almost buoyant they are. That has the so simple silhouette that is also architecturally profound on the foot. It gives you the illusion of having it be a traditional heel, but then all of this corrugated style leather, and there's all of the surface that hits the ground, so it's no more tippy toes.
And this will not wear down. Right. It's a man-made sole. It's made to last. This is, again, a shoe you can have in your closet for years to come.
This is done right. That's all there is to it. Mm-hmm. Absolutely done right. A reminder for you about our Best Buy of the Day. This is that inch and a half wedge that...